Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Imperator Rome and Helvetia. So let's continue our game. The army of Maskeliodratus is one of the finest in all Helvetia. Nonetheless, he has issued a demand for additional soldiers. Grant this request. We lose money, we lose manpower. He will get more units. Yeah, I will grant his request. We need 50 more. Oh yeah, civilization is not growing up. It's not going up anymore. Civilization cannot be higher than 45 in any territory of Helvetia. So we need to get to 50 somehow. Yeah, after 2 years, you get plus 1 local civilization level. Damn it! Again? Stupid game. Okay, now we can get out. So that's a regular army. Regular army. Tribes. Bad research ratio, we have our research ratio is always bad. We use this, we can once again declare war on these guys. Well, not at this moment because we have truce. And they've gained another ally, and some ally we can actually use, get more money. When can I declare war on you? Oh, that's a good question. Our truce will end 557th July, so 2 more years. Okay, these two will march together. This is regular army, those are tribes, and this is regular army. So we're gonna have three regular armies and three tribal armies. Okay, 4 tribal armies. Yeah, for rebel armies. Okay, guys, march here to Aretilisius. And I'm gonna send this. Yeah, I'm gonna send this army to. No, you will go to Aretilisius. And you guys will go to Nemausus. And you guys will get here to Buratius. And you will be drilling. As well as you will be drilling. Are you building this building? Oh, we can have another building. Okay, let's build another aqueduct because we need more people. Potion migration speed, potion assimilation speed. Assimilation speed, population capacity would be increased. Okay, let's build tribal settlement. What about you? Barracks? Slave and state? Estate? Yeah, we can build a slave estate. You want military access? Nope. You guys can be drill. Okay, you can also drill too. Experience will go up. Your sovereign attrition. Yeah, march here to Crucier. Okay, 6, 5, 2. Here we have 7, 6, 4. 7, 7. Oh, we are missing some. Okay. I'm gonna take one horse. Let's send it here. Let's train some supply train here and here. So that's 7, 7, 3, 1. 7, 7, 3, 1. 7, 6. So, well, yeah. Let's build chariot here. 7, 7, 3, 1. Yeah. So two more archer, no, one more archer, and two more chariots. Wait. Or maybe we could have 20,000 troops. Each unit would have 5 horses. Preferred size of flank. This is an amount of cores this army will attempt to place on the flanks. Okay, you guys get here. And you can march here. Merge together. 8, 6, 3, 1. 7, 7. Let us. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's do that. 7, 7, 3, 1. 7, 7, 1. Okay, we have this heavy infantry here. Take the heavy infantry, I'm gonna destroy it. How many men we will get back? 250? Yes, great, let's get some men back. And you know what? I'm gonna get 20,000 to 20,000 troops, but I want 2 supply trains and 1 light cavalry. Fate of Belovasu, so we will get either nothing or more stability. We can afford to lose 18 ducats, so yeah, let's get more stability and some bonus to technology. It's not like that helpful since we still level 0. And it's gonna take ages before we will. Okay, it's not that long. 584. So it's like 30 years before we will get to level 1 of our first technology. Oh, 576, that's even faster. Nice. 11 scrolls, 7 suns. Okay, do we have something better? Yeah, 9 suns. 7 olive branches, no one better. And you have 7 helmets. Yeah, but this guy is 62. How this guy will stay? Oh, get here. Get here. Get here. You match together, you match together, and you match together. Capital? Okay, it's still 45. Okay, let's coordinate urban development. Tributary influx. We get money, and Vesentia will get more money. I would rather get local tax, because right now for 2 years we will be getting minus 15% to taxes. Because of urban planning. Local civilization level plus 4 until end of game. Currently I would say the maximum is 46. Let's do population. There are some Etruscan people. Okay, how the hell those Etruscans get here? Probably slaves. Would make sense. Oh, and we can once again declare war on against Rutenia. Okay, in that case, stop the drill. Yeah, we can declare war on them. Yeah, I'm gonna call our allies in. Oh, damn it. If anything, I should have sent you here to the settlement. You guys. It's kind of too. We have quite too many of you. We don't even need to siege these provinces. They will be sieged by this fort. You know what? Get here. I will send you guys here to siege. Sabunia, you guys go siege this province or this fort. Mettle, oh, finally, siege ability plus 10%. Yep, let's definitely scale the walls. Next one will be more blow the trumpets into the new moon. More of armies plus 10% definitely will be helpful. Scale the walls, 10%. Years of supply, food of supply, plus 5%, stone plus 25%. It seems like there is some battle. We won! Okay, we will probably lose this battle. Okay, let's send some reinforcements down here. Oh no, we actually won! Okay, I'm kind of surprised. Didn't expect that, but definitely let's get some army down here. Oh, we can colonize province? Well, this province is useless. But let's colonize it. I would rather colonize one of these provinces. You have what? Ten helmets? Okay, I want to in Sabonia. Sabania. So 21% chance for this fort to fall. Okay. Let's hope it will actually fall. Like, I'm gonna send those 20,000 men here, and these 10,000 will get here to Agate. Just to be sure. When you arrive, March 11th. There is new freaking ruler, damn it. So for host is missing leader. This guy is 63. Okay, for now you can lead for war host. Arvani against Opinion? Where are you? And do I care about you? Not at all. Are you my puppet? If not, I don't really care about you. Nope, they are not our puppet. I don't care about you. Okay, she's not our army anymore. In that case, get here. This army will be led by this guy. This guy is not loyal. We have 20%. Let's wait until this army will arrive, and then we will attack these units here. Our morale is better. Okay, you guys go siege Narbonne, and you guys go siege Luteva. The siege is over. Nice. In that case, you guys return. Oh, the siege is over too? Okay, go to Aretalis. Ausetania is also helping. Oh, you know what? We probably will need this army to siege Narbonne. Yeah, we've lost. In that case, guys, get here. Just to be sure. Territory activities, Vesentio, we still have to wait 250 days. Oh, there is another fort here. And yeah, well, then there are these forts too, or here too. Petro Coria is at war with someone. Decision. I know. Decisions. For goal. Yeah, we do need these provinces. We need to get to Petro Coria. And then to Lapudum. And here to Viviskia. No percent chance for this fort to fall. You know, 20,000 of you. Can you get. Oh, you cannot get here because first we need to siege this province. Zero percent chance for this fort to fall. The one for this fort to fall. Now it's 45. What's that? We have some starving population. Yeah, because they have way too many people here. Oh, Rome is at war with one of our allies. I think they are allies. Oh, finally this siege is over. Yeah, like, I don't care about these. I don't care about Sorbonia. Yeah, after we will take Canio, I'm gonna make peace with him. I want the orange and this purple territory. Or, that's part of one state. Maybe you could take Narbonis. Since we are here already. Yeah, that's doable. Why not? Yeah, let's take Narbonne, so we control all of Galia. Okay, I want you to force march here. So still only 103%. Oh, and once again, let's go to our capital and let's coordinate urban development. So we can increase our civilization level. Maximum is currently 47. Yeah, we need to get it to 50. Obviously. How many men are we currently missing? 4,000? Okay. We will replace them. We have money for that, so it's not a problem. Rome is destroying another nation. Let's try to improve relations with them. Roman opinion with us. My city, we hate them because they've declared war on us. Yeah, let's try to improve relations with them. You're actually losing money now, somehow. Finally, a positive number. So now we actually have a chance of finishing this war. Or ending this war. $590. Still way too long. And currently it's 47 civilization. It increases by 1 each time. It will be 48, so we will need to do it twice more. So that means 4 more years. Four more years plus those 580 days. So let's say 6 days. No, six years, or a little bit less than 6 years. Yeah, I'm taking this territory. I don't care about Ascentia. That's in Hispania. Carthage can control it. Okay, I'm gonna reset it because I click on suggest and I do not want that. Yeah, let's end this. Now there's some units. Oh yeah, those are those other armies. Now you guys could go here. Here. Yeah, you can get here. And let's fabricate claim on Petro Korea. We have only one ally, Santonia. Oh yeah, we could get them too. Let's fabricate claim on their territory. $14,000, okay, I'm gonna deselect you, and the rest of you I'm gonna send here. Yeah, and now we need to, oh, Rome doesn't like us. Presumably because of aggressive expansion. Yeah, but we are improving relations. I may even send gift to them. This may improve our relations by up to 25. Untiring devotion. Let's gain free sovereignty. Nice. And it's still growing. But then it's 200 ducats that I would send to our presumably future enemy. Okay, we don't have truce with them anymore. Or they don't have truce with us. Let's do manpower recovery speed again. So where are your forts, Petro Korea? Okay, that's one here and one here. Your ally has these two forts. Oh, game being paused. Republican ideals. Too bad I don't know what we need to do for this. Have it instantly. Helvetia gains bureaucratic reorganization for 1 year. Multi-stability change will go down. Loyalty of governors will go down by 20. Well, that sucks. But reward will be for 10 years. Primary cultural happiness will be increased by 10. Monthly civilization level change or monthly civilization change will be increased by 0.1. Promotion speed will be increased by 2. Popularity is greater or equal to 80. Frack. That's gonna be fun. What's our current popularity? Maybe we could start do something about that. 75? Maybe not. Our wife is 20. Okay, maybe she could give us some sun. Maskelio Doratus. Gain tyranny? We will. Tyranny will go down, so it's no problem. Okay. 300 more days before we can click this button again. Okay, and I wanted to check Carthage. What about friendship? You are saying no. Mostly because combining power, combined number of allies, we have too many relations, they have too many relations, I definitely want to improve relations with you. Seems like they have casus belli against Rome. Great. Yep, Rome is expanding. Oh, Massalia have been liberated. Also, Ilvatia. You are disloyal. Yeah, for the six. I don't really care about you in that case. When our justification will be ready? It's 60% currently. Why were you not improving relations with Rome anymore? Or we can improve only one with one nation. Yeah, we can improve with both of them. You probably end it already. 60. Aggressive expansion, different culture group. This guy's consul. Let's go to our economy and let's ignore Garrison for now. Let's be gaining money instead of losing it. Vesantio, 3 more months and then we can click this button again. Yeah, current civilization is 47, we cannot increase it anymore. We need to increase our popularity. Ascalio. Ascalio would lose popularity. No, we need to increase it. She would lose prominence and would lose position. Or he had high priest, so he would lose that stuff. I don't really care. We shouldn't tolerate public infidelity. New high priest will be this guy. He's 23, so he will be high priest for a long time, hopefully. Matter experience 0.48. 83%, so we are getting closer towards our declaration of war against Petrochoria. But the declaration will happen hopefully next episode, because it's time to end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.